Hi guys, it's Aoife, and I wanted to do a video called The Dairy Collection. So, sorry about background noise, my sister is putting on a YouTube mix in her on her laptop. So, that's her laptop, whatever. So, let's get started! Yeah! So first, I have this Dork Diary, Tales from Not So Fabulous Life. It's the first one. And it says that, OMG, you're writing in a diary? Nikki, you are a total dork. Mackenzie, if I flush, will you go away? And it says, new school, new mean girl, new crush, new diary, so Nikki. So there's some, my dorkiness continues. So I read this one already. Yeah, this is the pink one. I'll put more detail on maybe I do a video called more detail on dot everyone, dot every four, whatever. So, yeah, this is the first one. Okay. So next I have this purple dog diary, not so what's this popular party girl. Yeah. And it says that, sorry Nikki, dogs are invited to my party. OMG, new lip gloss, what flavor is it? Super glue look cute on you. So yeah. And it says recipe for disaster. For party, add two friends and one crush. Divide by one mean girl out to ruin Nikki. Mix well, put finger over eyes and cringe. So yeah, that's the purple one. Okay. So then I have the yellow one. Dark Diary, not so popular talent. Tales from Not So Talented Pop Star. Number 3. I love this song. Hold on guys. I'll make it loud so you guys can hear it. It's like this. Yeah, you know this song, I know. I just heard this. Yeah, you get the idea. Basically, so it says, Nikki, unlike you, I was born to be a superstar. When my friends hear me sing, they'll scream hysterically. If my ears were bleeding, I scream hysterically too. And here's my bookmark. I got this book. So, oh crap! Hold on. Okay, so and. Nikki wrote to Stardom's checklist. Diva Showdown, check. BFF Feud, check. Talented and courage to back up VIP. Very important pop star. I don't know, but yeah. So, this is the yellow one, number 3. Then, I have the door. How to do your diary. I didn't start yet, and this is 3.5. So, say, dork it yourself. Tip 1, discover what type of diary is right for you. Journal, blog. Tip 2, learn how to use code words for super secret entries. CCP's cute, cool, and popular. Tips 3, most important tip ever, do not lose or lost your diary. So, and this is a how to get your diary. And what's awesome about that, at the back is like note, you can do anything, but I don't want to start yet. But yeah. OMG, you can make a diary too. So she won't be alone in her own diary. Okay, then I have this dark diary tales from not so graceful ice princess. This is number 4, I believe. Yeah. So it says here. Let's read some more. OMG, Nikki, what happened? Ice skating? I don't have the slightest idea what I'm doing wrong. Well, try sliding across the ice on your skate, not your butt. Yeah. Nikki tips for a perfect ice skate-a-thon. 1. Find a worthy cause to skate for. Major point if Brandon love it too. Tip 2. Team up with Ice Princess BFF Chloe and Zoe. Tip 3. Get Mean Girl Mackenzie to back off. Tip 4. Make sure you can actually skate. So, number 4. And it's like glossy a little bit. And last not least, I have this dog diary. Tip from Not So Smart Miss Know It All. Number 5. Yeah. Well, I'm about to get number 6, but my dad was like, wait, I thought number 6 is coming out, and then I was like, oh, number 6 is not coming out yet. It is came out, it came out, but it only, like, in America first. So, I didn't read this one yet. I also didn't read the white one yet, so this is number 5. So, it says, what are you reading? This, the Miss Know It All column, I need advice. How do I get Brandon to like a cute, rich, popular, stylish, sweet, kind diva like me? Sorry, but you don't need advice, you need a fairy godmother. Dear Miss Know It All, I think my arch nemesis is spreading rumors about me. Help! OMG, does your arch nemesis have a name that starts with me, Mac, and ends with Kenzie? Maybe you can give me advice. Your friend Miss Know It All, aka Nikki Maxwell, aka Crutch, it is NBF Drama Spirit. So this is all of the dork diary. And this is number 5. And WCD name. So. Hold on, I don't think this is a sneak peek of Dork Diary. I don't think there's a sneak peek of Dork Diary, this yet, but yeah. So, this is a box. If you don't know, I got the set, which is awesome. In for Kinokuniya, I got about 193 ringgit. So. And there's a free poster, but yeah. So, this is shit look like. Let's see this. Okay. Or you can turn, or like this. And all of it hardcover, and I got this one for a good result as I guess. Yeah, so hold on guys, I need to show you guys something. So if you guys do know, I love kawaii, and I got this book from like in the Kinokuniya, in the bookstore, Malaysia bookstore. So kawaii not too, so it's like this. One spoon, I read it for it. So it's like, I know, it says, cute get better. It says, so, well, yeah, it's like Hawaii, like this is just very simple. And for me, well, you can do a drawing on this or something, but I'll show you my favorite one, which is like, the fun one. Oh yeah, so I love this one. It's so, so it's like, I'm a chocolate chip. I'm not. So they were like looking at each other. Let's switch this place, because this is chocolate chip, this is a poop. So if you guys can see the difference. So it's very, so basically, it's kind of funny, but I know. And they can. So that is all that I got for Kinokuniya thing. So yeah, I don't get a lot of stuff, but that's all. So that's all for watching. Hope you guys like this video. And oh yeah, if you guys didn't know, if I got the set, I should get this new too. So my mom said that I could sell another one or just give it for free for their birthday. Oh yeah, I should give them for their birthday. I forgot. Cause yeah. And wanna give them this too. Selling them, not this one, the other one. It's cause I got 8 dollars plus the new one. Okay, so I'm gonna sell that or give it for birthday. So, I'll put that. So, bye guys.